Hey guys, it's me, Daniel Ortiz, and today we're gonna play Poppy Playtime. I hope I don't get scared because I am really scared at games. And I don't have my webcam
on. The most incredible doll ever invented. Her name is Poppy. And she is the first truly intelligent doll in the world. A little girl can talk to her. Poppy gives her answers. She is the first doll actually able to have a conversation with a child. Hard to believe? Just watch.
That sounds awesome.
That sounds... Poppy is as lovable as a real girl. And she talks like one, too.
Bro, am I lagging?
Why, of course, Poppy. Just like a real girl, Poppy always wants to look her best.
Perfect. Thank you.
Her hair is sturdy and won't come out when you brush it. And smells just like
Bro,
a Poppy
am I
flower.
Lagging? I think I am.
Is there anything else you'd like to say, Poppy?
I'm a real girl. Just like you.
What's the time?
Playtime!
And if you've ever wanted to see how all of the nation's favorite toys were created, Playtime Co. is now offering factory tours at just $2.99 a person. An entire hour in the most magical toy factory on Earth. What are you waiting for? Come visit the factory. We can't...
Yeah, I was lagging. I'm lagging so... Oh wait, hold up. Here, let me close out the app real quick. And then... Stand by for a bit. I need to find... For it not to lag. Okay. Okay. I'm back. Damn, music is fire. I'm gonna play. Why is that thing? Alright, finally. Alright, I'm gonna load game. Go back to where it was. I don't even know why I'm lagging. It's the first of my problems. Whoa. Oh, I'm lagging. Okay. Maybe that's why. Oh, that's trippy. Okay. I have booty caca setting, so probably that to that frames per probably 30. Okay, no, full screen is right. Full screen is right. Okay, subtitles. And okay, that's good. Anyway. Okay. Think it's gonna be good now. I'm getting go. Kidding. 80 frames per. Oh my god, I'm so. I think it's so bad. Okay. Huh. Turn music down a bit. Can I go 60 frames? Or no? I'll go 30. So bad. You can put good, basic. Alright. No, that's not good. Alright, let me get it. Oh my, okay, motion blur? I don't care about that, see. Best. And the other two. I need to open doors. Okay, what the heck? Wait. What are you here? The fact that I'm stuck at 30 frames is non-stop crazy, bro. All right. How about 260 frames? And then I go basic, I go best graphics, and that's the only thing I change. Okay, that's not good, but okay. Okay, best graphics. Oh, wait! What's it called, the trains? It's blue, green, pink, yellow, red. 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 Blue. Kind of green? Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. But I don't even have an arm. Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. No, I don't have an arm. Blue, pink, green, yellow, red. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait. There's a VHS tape right here. Oh, crap. That missing. Move, there is the interact. EO, I'm stupid. Blue, green, yellow, red. Okay. Blue, green, yellow, red. Blue, green, yellow, red. Blue. Crap. Okay, that was not good. Okay, I'm gonna pick that up. Do I put it in here? I do plop it in there.
Hi, my name is Leigh Pierre, and I'm the head of innovation here at the Playtime Co. Toy Factory. If you're seeing this, then you're trespassing. Yeah, we play this little tape on loop whenever we close the factory for the day. So, trespasser, just to make you aware, while we pride ourselves primarily on our high-quality toys and excellent childcare, we also pride ourselves on our security. For example, this facility is full of hidden motion triggers, which, once set off, will turn on the factory's emergency alarms and directly contact the authorities. And that's one of the more tame aspects of our security system. No spoilers. So, you've got my warning. It's not too late to turn around. I just hope that you're certain whatever you're doing is worth it.
I work here, so... Bro, that scares me for some reason. Oh, that's a trick. Alright. So it's blue, green, pink, yellow, red. Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. Okay. Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. Blue, green, pink. Oh, wait. What's only four? Blue, green, pink, yellow. Oh, wait. That's not iron. That's trash. What is this on the train? Here's the app. Blue, green, pink, yellow, red. Blue, green, pink. Oh, this is green, pink, yellow, red. Green, pink, yellow, red. Shit. Green, pink, yellow, red. Pink, yellow, red. Oh, what the heck? Hey, that worked. Wait. What the? What is that? Oh, VHS tape. Okay. That music, bro. That music fire. The graph pack. Hold both cannons. Pull trigger to fire. Pull against retract. Don't aim at head, right? I thought it might say don't aim at head or something like that. Oh. Oh no. Uh-oh. Rewiring. That's nice. No problem. What's the time? Playtime. That's a good intro. Oh. Breaks. Wait, is it like retract here or no? Oh wait. No, I'm stupid. Okay. So like. Okay, that's good. Okay, so the thing I have to, what else do I do? Oh, I could just pass it. Uh-oh. I'm scared. Huggy Wuggy, 1984. Playtime Co. has designed hundreds of distinct toys, but none connect with people more than Huggy Wuggy. Our founder, Elliot Ludwig, aimed to create a toy which could hug your forever, as is always true. Playtime Co. four steps process to creating the most lifelike toy with a success. Okay, I think that does anything. I would not want to one there. I had a massive lag spike, but okay. This man! This man's fast! I can't pull it. Okay, I don't know where that is. Where is it? There it is. I remember I had a glide. I hear it. Where is it? Where is it? Right there? Does it reach? Uh-oh. And then I'm gone. Why am I lagging? Okay, I don't care. Oh my god, I can't go in this place. That's fun. Okay. I got a design. I need both of them. Okay, where do I go? Okay, right there. He's right there. Ooh, okay. A life or death situation. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. When I tell you the first time I ever played this game, don't come at me. Oh. Don't scare me. VHS tape. Green, orange, trees. Oh, is this it? I don't I can't. Where do you find that VHS? Okay. I hate these toys, man. Oh, there's a red one. Oh, there's a green one. Oh, my bad. My bad. Oh, I'm stupid. That one, and then wait, where's it? Where's the last part? Oh, there's the last part. I think that's the last one. What the way? Okay, now how do I get back up there? Wait, can that work? Looks bloody. Okay, so I can't get up here. That's tough. Okay. I can't pull that off there now. Okay, I don't even know if I'm doing this right. But I don't really care. I'm just trying not to get scared, so the more time I take, the less scary it is. Okay. Okay, I don't get how that now worked. Oh, what the heck? I'm second tired of this. Box being here. I don't like that box. Well, that was still my fault. I know I ain't doing this right. Oh crap, I just farted, my bad. Dude, I don't think I am doing this right, okay? How in the heck do I get up here? So I go like that, and like that, okay? Boom, boom.
No! Uh-oh. You're fine.
Dude, don't get copyrighted. Okay, I was thinking of getting on there, but there's no way this game that smart. Oh. Okay, okay. Yeah. One more box. One more box. No. I'm doing this wrong. I bet I'm doing this wrong and I'm just wasting my time. But I literally did not know another way to get up here. Alright, let me think. Oh. The thing we're supposed to get is right over there. I do not know another way up here. Unless I got those boxes and I got up here. Then yes, I would know. No. Okay. Wait. I can't figure this out in front of. Can I even jump? Wait. No way, I can't jump anymore. I jump in space, right? And. Oh my god, space did disable! My space bar is disabled. I'm gonna have to use this. Now I can pass through. Wait, unless. Oh my god. Unless I was missing this. Great. Just what I needed. I wasted so much time on this. Just to be able to. That man was looking at me. Okay, this dude is so much FPS. Oh my god. Just to look at these cubes. It's not. Where is it? Fun power somewhere. Alright, now what? How am I get back up there? Alright, I never found that VHS. There's only I need to find. Oh, I'm stupid. Unless I go right now, I should. Fine. What the heck? Hold up. Alright, I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. How to get something? I would not want to go through here, bro. I'm scared. Okay, I don't think I have to. Grab to complete. I know. What? Grab the gun, please. I can't grab. It won't let me grab. No. Okay. Grab the complete circuit. It turns on. Finally. Grab to what? I need to find the circuit. This. Okay, that's not gonna work. I can't go through there. I can't go up there. I have to get there. Oh, that's not even the right one, but okay. Okay. Okay, that does not work. Finally, I actually worked on me now. They're really hard. Alright, so this one was here, right? Oh my god, this is so stupid. I've been trying to figure this out for so long. I found the thing. Right? I go to. Unless I do that. Unless I do that. I go back. I go up. Just that thing. Right. Mm-hmm. Wait. I think I know, even though it's taking so long. Go like that. Go around. Okay, I was going to say. It's a hard quest myself. And then okay, we're getting someone. I messed it up again. Whoa. Oh my God. Okay, so. Finally. I'm brain dead. I do not want to get scared at all. Okay. What the hell? Oh, why am I lagging? That was okay. There's so much lag. Whoa, you can see that lag? That lag is uncool. Okay. Wait. Doing fine. You're fine. Yeah, I get set. Yeah. We'll just leave it at that, okay. It's power. Okay. Wait, give me a minute. I'm trying to figure it out. What the heck happened? Okay. I'm back. For sure. I'm gonna put 90. Oh my God. That's not as bad. Okay, even though I'm lagging a bit, I don't really care. So you and me. Oh, I need power. I'm stupid. Here, let me go up here. I need a pink VHS. Myself. Power. And then you. Like you just go like, what am I supposed to touch? I can do it one way, but I can do it both ways. Okay. So most planets doesn't reach unless I fell. Okay. I do not know how to do this at all, bro. I'm probably wasting so much time just talking. Or, like, zoning out and actually doing it, so my bad. Unless... is that... never let this one go, you know. I should go to here and then like that. So now this one will be perfect. But also no. I think that was just one, so. Okay, so. It's supposed to be a certain way of doing this. Okay, so. Okay, so. Unless I go late. I mean, it worked. Like, I think that room definitely works. Definitely worked. Go down. Oh my god, I'm only 50 and 40 FPS. This computer is trash. Power on, so now I can enter it. No. Bro, but it's happy to start. Oh wait, for my toy. I'm tired. I thought that was a bad sound. Is that looking at me? Oh, that's following me. Oh, that thing's following me. Stop it. Oh, my toy. Get out of there. No. I do not want to go through here. Please don't let me go through here. Please don't let me go through here. What the hell? What the hell? What the hell? No, no. No, I don't want to die. I can't go up there. No one can go there either, please. Please, have mercy. Ah! No, bro. No, bro. That is scary. Oh, my eyes. Dude, I was so much lag. Like, a massive lag that in the stone when I saw I ran. Skirt. Okay, I have to face him again, I know that. Oh, what? 7? 7. 20. What's wrong? I'm gonna be out of pink, but your settings, I'm gonna go to here, go to get 60 FPS, go to this one, and then actually, and then go to best and basic. Do mind if I do this? Okay. Now there is no way I can. Please, bro. Wait, did I see that lag? That's a big lag. Okay, now I know where to go. So, hope he doesn't come after me. I'm so happy that thing opened. I'm not complaining. That was trippy, bro. My mom was like, ah, bro. My man chased me, bro. My name is Scary. Okay. Now, I heard. No. Danger. Run. Turn around. But, okay. Now, I should think I actually want to go back. I might buy chapter 2. See that? I'm gonna ask my mom. And if I see if I can buy chapter 2, because I heard chapter 2 is really good. So.
Yeah.
And I heard that. There's a Jacksepticeye, wasn't it? That was weird. What the fudge? And then my case. Did you open it? Chapter 1. A tight squeeze. Okay. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. And I'll try to post part 2. As soon as I get it, okay? So, don't stress. I promise I will try to get it out. But, that's it. Thank you for watching. Bye.